We can use Excel's top 10 feature in pivot tables to control how much space a pivot table uses up. So for example, I've got a pivot table here and another one down here. If someone changes this and says, I want to see everything, when I say OK, notice it warns me that it cannot overlap. So there's obviously so much information here that it wants to overwrite that pivot table. It's not allowed to do it. To avoid this type of thing, what we could do is we could go to the client name, go to the value filters and say, I only want to see the top 10 items. And just make sure you put the top and make sure there's a space for whatever your number is. Based on, we're going to use that item there. I'm going to say OK. Nothing seems to change. But now when I say I want all the data, it will only ever go up to row 21. So if you need to control it and you just want to show the top X number of items, this is a way that you can set up pivot tables that they appear underneath each other, but there's never a risk of them overlapping each other and therefore not doing what you needed to do.